Fire Pony, it is I, Lightning Bliss, and I am doing yet another reaction video. Yeah, I know. I thought I was done with these for the holidays, but no, apparently not. I've been missing a few because some of my Patreons have been reminding me, "Hey, have you reacted to this video yet?" I am afraid not. I missed a few just because, well, again, I'm in Germany and I thought I caught up with all my work, but work goes on. So, I am doing another reaction video by request of Scott, and he wants me to react to How the Viv Stole YouTube. I believe this is a Grinch parody by Viva Ravieri. He is an animator. I know that a lot of my friends have worked with him before. I personally have never worked with him. I just like to watch his work. So, we're just gonna get started. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Inside the interwebs
Hi,
one
Anthony
Christmas Eve,
C.
there happened a story you mightn't believe.
Past nations of Reddit, Tumblr, and Chan lived bronies of YouTube in Videoland. Now, ask any brony, and they'll readily say,
"There's no place like YouTube around Christmas Day."
Yay, Sweetie
Pink
Blue!
Rose sang songs, her voice like a dream, while KP made references, lolling at memes. From Anthony's impressions to Sweetie's reviews, and old Firebrand's antics. Designed to amuse. Artists drew their art, writers writ and wrote, musicians musicated all the very sweetest notes, and bronies cheered for joy over every single post, but all agreed they loved the animated
specials. Well, I remember
that
was the Charlie Brown
yes,
special.
Christmas videos all bronies love a lot. But the Toon Link who had to animate these silly things did not. He hated these specials the whole bally season. Now, please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be his home, which was hardly a mansion, or maybe his clothing, defying all fashion. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his fuse was two sizes too small.
It's because I end up going days without sleep, that's why.
Oh. Okay, then.
Well, whatever the reason, his heart wasn't tender. He
I know
sat
that
at his
pain.
Keyboard, dreading the render.
I can't get the Dr. Wolf's head just right. Or Silver Quill's feathers are looking too white. I hate that stupid hippogriff.
Boy!
For you knew every brony who wanted a vid, all carefully planning their opening bid.
They're writing their scripts and recording each line, but none of them knows I haven't the time!
Each analyst had planned a special this season, and soon expectations defied all of reason.
I'm writing the feel-good, to which I always aspire. Perhaps he can make an equestrian choir.
Not me, the manliest brony of all. I want a Christmas throwdown with a CGI brawl.
I'll settle for my shtick. And what can I say? I love me some explosions. Watch this, Michael Bay.
Oh no. I know this pain.
Staring down at his screen with a wild, wicked sneer.
Hello, Crown
the
Prince.
Deadline. It's practically here.
And he growled with his pony hooves nervously drumming.
I must try to stop all these specials from coming.
For 53 years he'd put up with it now.
I'm 20.
For some length of time he'd put up with it now.
I must put a stop to these specials. But how?
And suddenly he got an idea. An awful idea. The Toon Link got a wonderful, awful idea.
Eureka!
He cried before hissing with glee.
I'll steal all their characters. No pony but me!
So high in the mountain, as never before, he built a great vacuum. Like Transformers 4.
Hey, you didn't suck that bad.
Oh no!
All over the net, the OCs went flying. Until, cried the fandom.
They're not even trying!
Oof. The folders were empty, the artwork long gone, and quickly the comments did sing a sad song.
These bronies are human!
Not liking my dreams.
He looks like my dad.
And she's in her teens!
And once all the channels were nothing but shells, the Toon Link retreated and listened for yells.
These jackasses suck without illustrations!
Reveled the wretch in his bunk machinations.
Boo-hoo to the bronies.
He launched Google Chrome.
You may call me mean, but let the fools moan.
Yet, though he did watch, refreshing the link, the reaction that came wasn't what you might think. The reviewers still posted, each found a new style. The quality changed, but all had a smile. Their spirit rang true, no matter the form. With each interaction, they silenced the scorn. They spoke to their webcams and tried out new styles. Each one found a way, cheered on all the while. They conjured their magic with what was at hand. Though that silver quill ought lay off Garage Band. So the
he still figured out his explosions.
A tear in his eye.
I forgot most of all. It's fun just to try. It's good to create, stick with the long haul. Though they had nothing, they give it their all. We create out of love for the show and the fans. How could I forget that with all of my plans?
And what happened next? Well, in chat rooms, they say, that Toonlink restored their OCs right away. The reviewers free now to work as they pleased, while the Toonlink's own stress had suddenly eased. From dawn until dusk and back the same way, he rendered art movies with naught a delay. The feel-goods were feeling, the changelings were reeling.
Dusty K!
Now, could someone explain why this is appealing?
So beautiful. And the Toonlink did rest, having finished his art. A smile on his face, fresh joy in his heart.
It's good to be helping. We've only just started to share of our talents to all tender-hearted. We do this for love, for you, and for fun. Merry Christmas, you bronies.
God bless us, everyone.
Wait, hold on. Did you just break meter to make a Dickens reference in a Dr. Seuss parody? Why would you do that? It's God bless everyone, not God bless us everyone. That doesn't scan, you fool.
Happy Heartwarming, everybody.
Why is that line even a thing? It doesn't even make grammatical sense. And Dr. Seuss wasn't even a real doctor. And neither is Dr. Wolf. Why are so many people who produce inane children's entertainment pretending to be doctors? God bless everyone. Yeah, God hasn't had anything to do with the celebration of Christmas since buying a stockpile of cheap plastic for the kiddies, slugging wine while talking about...
He's still going! Art done by Viva Revere, FDC, GNC Crowd Prince, and GNC X. Well done, guys.
Hey, you viewer, stop watching this video. Why am I still here?
Yeah, why are you?
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I should go too. Well, I have to say, that was definitely fun to watch. I love the moral that they kind of thrown out there when it comes to us content creators, that yeah, we artists and editors, we can be overworked at times, and we can get really stressed out. And sometimes we feel like those who come up with the ideas and write the projects and write the scripts and do the recording, they don't realize that making it all come to life through video editing, whether it be animation or stop animation or vector work like I do, that it takes time and a lot of effort to put it all together, and it can be stressful. I mean, not me, I'm never stressed out, but yeah, I definitely enjoyed the video for the shenanigans and the point it got across. Yeah, well done to all the animators and editors and script writers and audio editors. Thanks for getting that point across that yes, we could use a break as editors. Yeah. What is a break, though? What does that even mean? I do not know, because clearly I am not taking a break because I'm still doing video vlogs for my Patreon rewards during my Christmas holiday. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction video. Sorry for the webcam quality. I'm on my laptop in Germany. It's not the best quality I have, but it's what I got to work with for now. So, until then, guys, keep an eye out for those rainbows. They will make you smile, and happy holidays.